searching for something never satisfied. On the sorrow, praying for a better tomorrow. Then it all became clear. Jesus kept away my fears. All I needed was a change of mind. My consciousness was raised. Now that I reached my next phase, but I had to leave my past behind me.
Step towards tomorrow. All the bags that will surely fade away. Leave the past behind and let the Holy Spirit guide your way. Because tomorrow is another day.
There's problems that I face. I get on my knees and pray for the good in them to be revealed. I'll accept that I have learned from my mistakes. I'm not concerned about what I